Morning, school. Eyes front, please. Thank you. Welcome to our final virtual Term 3 assembly. It's been a very long term. Well done for surviving. Mr. Hargraves and Prefix, welcome to the stage.
Kia ora te whānau. Good morning, school. I'd like to begin this morning's assembly with some student acknowledgements. Firstly, to the First 11 football team. Congratulations on your promotion to the Premier Division for next year. The boys have won promotion to the Premier Grade through being crowned champions of the 1A Division this year. So well done, Mr. Edmondson, Mr. Buckley, Mr. Cayley, and of course, all of the boys on your very hard work this year to earn that promotion. Our esports team. Our esports team have recently been named national champions. They then went on to contest the Oceania Championship, narrowly losing. But I want to acknowledge Lakmana, Oshan and James in particular for their victory in the Rocket League. Debating. Our premier debating team contested the Auckland Premier Final last night, narrowly losing to Auckland Grammar School. But a fantastic achievement to make that Premier Final, so well done to Abhinav, Judy, Alan and Waitia. We also want to acknowledge our head prefects and their great work through this lockdown with their messages of support and encouragement in running their competitions. So Hannah, Abhinav, Sema, Diana and Levi, thank you for your leadership through this time. I also want to congratulate all of those of you who have participated in those competitions. So those of you doing the baking videos and those trick shot videos, well done and congratulations on your efforts. I'm incredibly proud of all of you for the way you've handled this extended lockdown. We've had to ride a roller coaster of emotions, the ups and downs of not knowing how long this lockdown would be, but you've managed incredibly well on the whole. I also want to acknowledge your families for the support they have given you learning from home for this long period of time. And of course, to our teaching staff and support staff, a big thank you for everything they've done driving our learning through this period. And now, it's time to enjoy a break. And it's really important that you do take time to refresh and recover. I know Cambridge students, you will have to do some study with the exams on the horizon. NCA students, you'll probably have to schedule some study in as well with your school exams upon our return in Term 4. Juniors and Year 11s, I encourage you to switch off completely from schoolwork and enjoy these next 2 weeks. I look forward to seeing you all next term, hopefully in person on day one. And on that, if you haven't had a vaccination already, please go and get one now. That's our best way to be able to return to school safely on site and enjoy each other's company once again. So again, well done. You've done a fantastic job these last 7 weeks. Kia kaha, kia mai, kia manawanui.
Thank you to everyone who submitted pictures of baking to our bake-off competition. This week we've got our last week, and so in third place we have In second place, we have, and in first place for our final week, receiving a Botany Downs voucher.
Pause the video and take your time to have a read over this chart.
You can see from the timeline that outbreaks of diseases and pandemics have been happening with humans for hundreds of years, ever since humans started living in large cities together.
Did you know that in 1348 the word quarantine came into the English language, and the polio epidemic of 1947 forced the closure of all North Island schools for over 4 months?
Whenever humans live together in large numbers, there will be outbreaks of diseases. Humans are remarkably adaptable creatures. We will get through this.
Hello! So, to all my
Year 13 Cambridge students. This is our last day of our time at Maclean's. It might not be the way we wanted to finish off, but still feels pretty surreal, and doesn't feel like we're all going to different places next year. I just want to say a huge thank you to the students and also the teachers who've been a part of my time here at Maclean's. It's been just fun and joyful, and I've made so many good memories. I'm gonna miss you all. Thank you. Peace out. Proud to be your deputy head girl.
Hi everyone. So this would have been my last day as well. I can't imagine a better way to spend my last day than on the field social distancing, but hey, that's how it goes. Just a huge thanks for all of the growth that we've all had. These tough times are what brings us together. And that's all I got to say, really. Just a big thanks for everything. Thanks for all the love. And I hope that everyone has a nice holiday. And yeah, see you next time.
Damn, Maclean, this is us. I just want to say thank you to all the teachers, thank you to all my friends, thank you to all the random people who say hi to me. It's been a blast the last 5 years. Just thank you.
Well, a big well done to all the NCA students. We are still going to be back here in Term 4 for a few more weeks, so I'm still looking forward to creating a few more memories with you guys. It's been an awesome year so far, but it's not over yet. Good luck to all the Cambridge students for their exams. I hope you guys go well, and I look forward to seeing all the NCA students back at school. Term 4.